Hi, I'm Bikram Choudhury. I'm showing you how to select some rows, columns or other areas and how to go to the bottommost cell or rightmost cell in Excel when you are in the middle of a worksheet. Here is some example. Just go through it. This is my page and I have written it. And here is some short notes how to go to the desired position. Here, first, go to the end of a column when you have clicked on a cell in that column. Click on any cell, control and down arrow, okay? Here is a Excel worksheet. Click here. Pressing the control key, you will go to the bottom, rightmost cell of the Excel. Also, you can go to the bottommost cell. Here, I am clicking here. And pressing the control, I am clicking on down arrow key and I am here at the bottommost row in the Excel. Next tutorial, go to the end of a row when you have clicked on a cell in that row. I have already shown you control right arrow. Selecting up to the end of a row when you have clicked on a cell in that row. Selecting up to the portion, say you are here and you want to select up to this position, so press the control key and shift key together and press the right arrow and the whole area will be selected. Next, open the name manager window in Excel. There is a name manager. I don't know whether you know it or not. Just control and F3 button, pressing the control and F3. The name manager window will open just like this. I'm closing it. Okay, just going to here again. Go to the bottom rightmost cell in Microsoft Excel. Press control end. Okay, you are here. Say you are in the top. Okay, I'm pressing the control home. And if you press control home, you go to the top leftmost position. If you press control end, you will go to the bottommost position here. Okay. Probably this cell has some intermediate or blank or some value, so this is selected. Otherwise, you should go to here, the top rightmost, this cell, a bottom rightmost cell. Okay, next, selecting a whole row. This is a row, just click here. This is row header. Selecting a whole column, just click on here, the whole column. Selecting few adjacent rows. Say you want to select this area. So first click here. You are here. Click here. Then pressing the shift key, press this position. So whole will be selected. Whole rows. This same for the column. Pressing the shift key, click here. The whole columns will be selected. Now select few non-adjacent rows in Excel. Say you want to select these and these three rows you want to select. So first click here, press the control key, click here, press the control key again, click here. You can copy it and do some other. I am here using the Excel 2010 and you can use any version which you like. There is no problem. And just go through my tutorial on it. Here, this is the tutorial page, onlinecomputerteacher.net, and if you want to learn anything, just visit our website and you can learn it from your home. Excel, PHP, C, C++, Java, etc, whatever you like. Thank you very much. I am Bikram Choudhury and you can get me in Google+ here, and you can visit our website and you can go to my Google+ account or Facebook account. Our contact information. If you want to learn anything, you can contact me. Thank you.